appropriate. It's easy for them to be taken advantage of.
And there was something else. In certain family situations, one expert says, the symptoms of
Bella
clog filters can
Lucas
be even
playing with the puppy.
There are studies that suggest that for reasons unknown to us, that children with clog filters are more vulnerable in a dysfunctional family than normal developing children.
Dysfunctional
family. This is really great background noise for this video. Dysfunctional families, and you know.
Been the associate pastor at his church. And remember, in an interview with
Dave
before the trial, both of them had portrayed theirs as a normal family life.
I lost my temper. Maybe lost her temper with kids. Normal, I would say, normal mess ups on our parts, but nothing.
Yeah, this little button down here is what does it.
In any of those directions.
But while preparing for trial, Phyllis Quatman uncovered a secret about the Ernst family. Now, she was about to tell the jury that in more than one way, things at the Ernst household were not what they seemed.